Okay, here.
Slash.
Tie it. Tie it tight. Like that.
Where?
Yes.
At the post.
Just that one.
At the post.
Still, we have still a lot of. Yeah, I can tie it later on.
Touch, how do you tie
get
it
the
if
top.
It's, there's no.
Get the top.
Make a loop.
Just get the top.
What?
Top.
What about the
in
top?
Your,
yeah, yan tap.
In your close to your hand. Yan. Yan.
Ito, tali ko na.
Okay, yeah, ilak mo na dito.
Buti na lang, marunong kayo, magrunong kapit sa tali-tali.
I learned this in, when I work in, antina, gumagawa kami ng antina. Nahulog pa ako sa bubong dahil nabutasan yung pawid.
Ay! Ano, lumusot ka?
San Felipe.
Lumusot ka sa bubong?
Lumusot kami hanggang sa loob ng kwarto nila.
Ay!
Okay. No.
Di sinabi hello.
Stable
now.
You?
Oh, sige pa.
Ito na lang.
Ilan tama na, ito. Ayos na yan.
Ayos na. Hindi pa.
Hindi, matagal pa tayong
matapos. Ay, isa pa raw. Sige. Matagal pa natin ng tali pa.
Yeah. Buti na lang, marami kang taling binili.
Yeah,
good thing it's close to the actual train.
Yeah, they are.
So
they are so
this is just this is an experience even you're working by yourself. Oh. Yan dyan pa rin.
So may tatali yan.
No.
Ah, sa puno. Matibay ang puno ng okra. Baka mahal takyan.
Dito. Paanong mahal takyan?
Okay. Okay.
Puno
ng okra ba yan? Puno ng okra.
Pada agad ito.
Yeah, it's showing that you have to know
and
how
then,
to use a loop.
No.
If you make a loop, you can tighten it.
See?
Yeah, see that? Good, I...
Then, this. One, two,
three.
And then you pull out the end.
And then,
yeah, that will hold.
Uh-huh. Okay. Dapat ilagay sa YouTube.
Now you can walk. Now you steady there.
You
then you can.
Tama.
Even Papo, I learned from him.
From Papo?
Yeah. Papo pa
he's building the house by himself.
Eh, paano yung Navy experience niya siguro?
He has no tools. He's only following to the video.
This one's crooked too.
Hindi hindi nakahawakan.
Still we are double check what is the best thing to do. Ngayon.
Ano na bang date ngayon? November 27, 2020.
Nandiyan ang pera
yun. Ayos na yung ano dyan. Ayos na yung dulo dyan. Kasi maglalagay tayo ng...
Magandang dulo dito. Isa dun.
Why, the other one's more?
Maglalagay.
For what?
What do you think?